Wait, do that? Jimbo, bro. I wouldn't even, dude. I don't even want that. Hello?
Oh. Wait, hold on. I can't hear you.
Hello?
Yo.
What's up, dude?
What's up, man?
I seen the news.
Yeah, that's the news, man. That's the news. You know what you fucking did, bro. I'm not gonna.
No, don't say that, bro. Don't say that. Wait, what I do, bro? I actually don't know what I did.
You know what you did, man. It's a.
Don't blame this on me.
You're great, man.
Don't blame this on me. Don't blame it on me, bro. What? Why am I being blamed?
You just love taking everything from everyone, man. I can't do this no more.
Wait, come back. Come back. Come back. A simple thing. Where have you gone? Come back. I'm getting old and I need some. Come back. So tell me when. Come back.
Bro,
I can't, dude. This is like, bro. Like, I feel like a whole chapter was skipped. Like, I don't know what. Why did this? What was the cause to this? I don't understand. Like, you have to keep us right. Updated. Like, what's happening? Like, what happened, bro? All
right, that's some real shit, bro. I told you yesterday. I you know, like, I wasn't gonna keep it. I'm gonna keep, like, you know, things private. You feel me? I'm not gonna come out and say shit. But like. Obviously, everything is communicated, you know, like, we both know we both know our relationship.
So, I don't want to be day room, and you can stop me if I am, bro, but prior to flying out, like, you know what I mean, she told you, like, as friends, or you don't want to stay, you don't want to answer that?
I probably won't answer. I'm just gonna leave it at it that we're just friends.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Well.
Yeah, you know.
All right, bro.
Obviously, there's a lot of shit like behind the scenes, but like we're just friends.
Yeah. And I get it, bro. I don't know. It just feels so real. You know what I mean? It's just heartbreaking to see that.
No, it's like you just took everything away from me.
Why do you?
It's all your fault, bro.
Why do you do that? Why do you say
another relationship?
What? Okay. Tell me what I did wrong. Tell me what I. Tell me what I did wrong. Tell me what I did wrong, bro. Tell go detail what I did wrong, bro.
I want you to take this minute to sit in silence and just repent for what you did.
I don't know what I did. So how am I supposed to repent? You fucking big bitch. I don't know what I did, bro. I don't know what I did. Bro, what did I do? What did I do? What did I do? Besides say 5 gifted for a kiss. Like, but bro, I did it. I literally did that. I literally, all I said was 5 gifted for a kiss. 5 gifted for a slap. That's the most I did, bro. That's the most I did, dude. Dude, first time chatter says, oh wow, you're an asshole. Like, you don't even know what's going on. You don't even know what's going on. Like, dude, that's how I know y'all just like fucking cock ride. Like, is that, bro, this generation, all this generation is just fucking a bunch of meat ride. Like, God. Yo, Jimbo. Please explain, yo, please, I don't want to feel bad for this, bro. Like, tell me what I did wrong so I can actually think about my actions and give you a sincere apology if I actually did something wrong to mess up this relationship that could have been. Alright? Or are you just saying that to troll me? Like, now I feel like in my heart, like, damn, bro, what'd I do? You know what I mean? And I hate that feeling in my chest. So just, I'm going to ring you back and just clarify to me.
All right, on some real shit. Uh-huh. You didn't do anything.
Oh, Oh. Okay. I actually thought I did something, bro. Fuck. All right. Well, I'll leave that. I'll leave your relationship private, like you said you wanted.
All right.
Thanks, bro.
Hey Siri, where's my closest bridge?
Jimbo.
If you want to be day room, let's be day room. There is a bunch of allegations about you being on a leash. But the real ones want to know if Eugen has her free will. Some people are saying you are controlling her.
Nope. Bro, no. What are you even... Shut the fuck up, bro. This guy's trolling, like, because of the Kanye shit. Like, just shut up, bro. Like, what are you...